Ayan, nandito tayo ngayon sa signage ng bago ka ay pagsindi ng kandila. Ayan. Dear Pilgrimage of Regina Rosary, Our Lady on Top of the Hills. Ayan. Sit in silent for a moment before you light a candle. Tama, bago sindi ng kandila. Release any thought of negativity from your mind. Allow only positive thought to stay. Breathe in deeply and exhale slowly. Close your eyes and rest your mind silently. Make a heartfelt prayer and light your candle while we carry on your daily duties. The light and candle burn as constant prayer. The candle keeps vigil for you even after your visit. Your lighted candle join those left by others as visible sign of the combined prayers of our community. So, ayan po yung prayers, no? Prayers before lighting the candles. Oh, loving and even forgiving God, accept this candle as my offering of love. Thank you for this chance to offer prayers at the feet of Mary, Regina Rosary. Help me in my need, Jesus, light of the world. Listen to my prayers. Then, next is mention your petition, your wishes yan. Through the prayers of Mary, Virgin most powerful, I place into your care those I came to remember specially and name. Grant my prayers through Jesus our Lord and through the intercession of Mary, Regina Rosary. Amen. Pray the Our Father, Hail Mary, and glory be. Regina Rosary, you carry Jesus, the light of the world. Pray for us. Mother Mary, I can't stay longer with you, but in leaving this candle, I wish to give you something of myself. Amen. So, yan. So, babay na. Pupunta na po kami sa van.